back your upper foot for projection rather than front. Yeah? Aikido way. So normally it's hand to hand on the same side of the body. So we'll practice this, then we'll do it our way. So as he grabs, we'll do it from here, one. Yeah? Again, all his fight, all his weapons are here, they're coming forward. You grab it, don't stand there, because next week you know that's coming in. Yeah? As he grabs, I've got here, one. Yeah? And straight away, oh, he's got issues, he's got a problem. I've turned, I'm not there, and he's the one that's off balance. You see that? Yeah? So from here, come in, one, you turn, 180, two. You're not going to see this very well, but I'll turn it a minute. You can see he's nicely bent over. Now this hand comes through, on, and you don't make a big movement like this, because he'll just run back. People will always try and get away from pain, right? It's a natural reaction. If I've blood pain, and I give them the option, they'll try and get away from it. So what I do is I treat this as a sword, right? A sword, and I take it up and I cut down. Oh. Yeah, I had to take that out because of the lock-on. Yeah? You'll often see it done like this, right? Where the hand's like that, and then take it down, which is not as brutal as the version I'm doing. Yeah? Okay, so. Again, I'll do it two directions. He grabs, one, two. Oh. Yeah. Now the other thing I've seen when Shiho-Nage was performed, remember what's happening here. This guy's grabbing. I'm countering, but I'm not hitting. So he's still fresh. I'm hitting, he's still able. Yeah? And in return, I'm going to stand here. Now I'm in front of him, right? So I come in for Shiho-Nage. He puts his hand in the same position, and then we have the weirdest arm wrestle going. Go. It's whoever's the strongest. It's a battle. Who's the strongest? You still don't get it. Now, if I come here, I will be behind you. And I turn. Who's one? You get it. You've got to be absolute minimum slightly behind. No good being here. Yeah? Because it's just equal enough to go. Go. The only way I can do this, I don't count, is I bring it out here. But it's cheating if we're doing Shiho-Nage. Right. So here, you're offering your hand. He takes it. One, 180. Up. Two. Oh, 180. Put your hand on the back. Here. And then sword cut. Shiho-Nage from a roundhouse punch. So what you often see this done is from a double block of a roti ukeks over here. Yeah, double block. So what I'll do is I'll come here, one, and then come through, two. We're going to cut the middleman out. Yeah? This is great. The trouble is that's coming in. Yeah? So that's a block, and then this is coming in. So I'll start doing the dance. Yeah, doing the dance across the body and whatever. So what I do is I come here and I go one. Oh, yeah? So I inflict pain and block. I inflict pain straight away to stop that coming. So from here, one, crack. So now the hand's already gone back. It's damaged, it's compliant, it will drop back. Yeah? From here, slow motion. One, in. There you're on. Yeah? Now you set through. Yeah? So it's a scissor strike. One. So what happens? It's coming like that. And as you hit the elbow and hit the wrist, it automatically goes upward. Okay. One, in, yeah. What you're going to do is you're going to control it a bit. So we're going to step around. Alright, so from here, you're coming in. One, into the position, lock. So this wrist comes into the wrist. What you're going to do, you're going to drop your right knee down and you're going to put the hand where the knee was. Okay. Here, you come down, bring it down, and you put him on the floor. If he turns around a bit, this way. Okay, he lands here like this, and I place his hand flat on the floor. And all I've got to do now is push the elbow into his face and the hand out. Yeah, to apply the lock. Okay, so it's here. Or I can just come in, push down on that, take that one out, or I can put that one back. So it's here. Now, if I want him on his front, all I do is I lift up a bit,
And I do the same thing, and I obviously shout, scream in front. Front! Roll him over. Okay? One more time, then I'll let you go. Straight away. So here, come in. Scissor strike. One in. Down. There you go. That's that foot flat on the floor. There's the lock. Up, over. And you come in and do the job. Okay? So that's Shiho-Nage, roundhouse punch.